were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me. You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn. Soon as I'm ready to go. Mom? Genki? Anyone home? I think it's just me. Ridge attack didn't slow Mom down at all. I'm not careful. Genki's gonna turn into Mom's sidekick. Kinda nice to have the apartment to myself. Hard to think of Ma as a little kid. Mom's killing it. No way she's gonna lose.
Friends, you today I have.
Hello, this is the. Hey, friend. Hey. Hey.
All right. Time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn! Hey, we need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
I If you're screwing with me, fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay, Trinity Church, let's go.
Spotted someone stealing supplies from a beast truck.
Spider-Man, what if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick, Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, no. I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Yeah. gotta say, I'm disappointed, but...
Krieger.
Yeah.
See, Miss Mason? Kinda knew she was gonna be a handful. But you...
I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. In here, the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing Nuform...
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe!
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow!
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it.
Get her to tell us where my Nuform is. Yeah. Can't really open the plaza without it.
Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
We need to get a good look at the base, so we can make a plan.
What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find whatever's powering it. Hello?
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
Area secure.
Another wing. There's two more ahead.
Lights out for you.
Man down. I repeat, man down.
Gotta stay alert.
Keep this region secure.
See, it's the time.
Let your guard down.
Possible movement.
Guess we're going in loud.
Stand down! We can't fight them like this!
On it. Looks like a voice memo from Krieger.
I liked Rick Mason, I did, but bleeding hearts don't survive this business. Maybe we should set up a plaque in his memory or... name a bench after him. Yeah, I bet he'd love that.
Simon Krieger, bastion of compassion. Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do. Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
It's...
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man, but it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Finn, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen. Just...
They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
Hey there.
Gotta be attached to a generator. There! We got power.
Accessing... I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Hey. Crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah. Think I know where you're headed.
They're shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Use those nodes and some webs. Reroute power to the laser. That glass is in the way. Nice. Webs are conducting electricity. There's a node on that crane. I can move the crane so my webs reach the laser. Gotta pull the crane back to where it started, then make the connection. You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Kinda need you down there with the machines.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Time to make it explosive. Get down!
Let's go. Almost out. That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Finn, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Hold up! You good in there?
Yeah, those ducks are holding the door. They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Spider-Man! He's found it! Advancing!
I don't know why Morales is so against us.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
Wish it was always this easy.
Got it.
Lights out for you.
Can't take more bad PR. Hang on.
Negative contact.
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Thank you.
this thing up?
Get him back down here! Break him down! Stay clear!
Quit moving like that! Listen, I know you don't trust me.
You're right, I don't.
What can I do to change that?
Stop going behind my back. And stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will be hurt when I take down the closet. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? Promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
He's hit! Keep it up!
My crew, meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there!
You're mine now!
Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
You handle Rhino, I'll take the guard.
Let's go for a ride. Gotta steer him toward those tanks. Hope it weakens his armor. I need to break his armor.
I will give you good death.
A good death?
I think that's his sick version of a compliment.
Survive this. spare no expense.
Anything they build, we can destroy. Keep at it!
Killing Spider-Man and the Tinkerer. Roxxon will be pleased. Your usefulness.
Keep him on the ground!
Charge the engines! Engines should weaken his armor!
Yeah!
Maybe if I charge the engines. Maybe if I charge the engines.
How did you? How did you?
How did you?